One of the big distinctions of the ratification debates from a modern perspective is that women seem to be mostly absent. But the debates were not only in these public bodies. The ratification debates were everywhere. They were in the newspapers. They were in the streets. They were in taverns. They were in homes. And there, women were as fully energized as anyone else.